Okay.
That's a cow. Carmen, not a duck.
Look at them. Baby duck.
The hen says cluck cluck. Yeah, monkey, banana, nana, nana. That's a tiger. Look at him, how big he is. Who took the cookie from the cookie jar and me? Kangaroo.
You look for a banda, no?
It's mice and crab and fruit. No, no. See, see, see.
Look at the turtle.
There's a duck.
Duck. Quack, 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 quack. Yeah, then quack, 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 quack. Who are you? Make a sound.
Hi, what's your name?
What is it, Anmel?
Parrot.
Parrot. Hi. Can you whistle for us? Can you? Okay. Look at the horse.
Starting off on our right side, we have Titus. Titus is our reticulated giraffe, which is the most common species of giraffe. Titus here is 2 years old, and when he's full grown, he can be about 18 feet tall. He is our Russian brown bear.
But he's a peacock. Aha! Camels!
For fat and nutrients for later use. Our two camels right here came to us from a church's live nativity scene. Asian water buffaloes have been used for centuries working all across the world. On our left side, this is Eunice the Unicorn and her daughter Holly. They are African aliens. On Zebu cattle, Zebus are the smallest breed of cattle. Zebras have came closer to say hello. And also over here is a beefalo. A beefalo is a cross between a cow and a buffalo. Thank you guys so much and have a great day. When we get to a complete stop, we are going to exit through the Silver Gate over near the giraffe area.